Hey guys, welcome back to Film Screeny. Storage Wars is one of the most liked American reality TV series. On the show, some findings are extremely valuable, most probably the ones which are from ancient times. The cast of Storage Wars eagerly looks for items with an extreme worth. This day, we will be discussing 7 insane Storage Wars findings. Number 7, Frank Gutierrez Art Hall. Frank Gutierrez is one of the most talented artists in the world, and his work in the auction is sold for thousands of dollars. Daryl, the risk-taker on the show, gambled $3,600,000 for a storage unit, which turned into an insane finding. The storage had 100 paintings of the famous artist. The authenticator confirmed all those paintings were 100% original. Later on, these paintings can be sold to yield a profit of almost $300,000. Number 6. Faceless Cash. A storage unit that was purchased on Storage Wars for just $400 in 2011. This storage unit, unbelievably, contained a huge amount of $24,000 in cash. However, what was most weird and new of the locker was that whoever had previously owned the storage locker, the person destroyed the faces from the middle of the notes. Some were cut or torn from the face of the notes. However, the U.S. Treasury was willing to accept faceless bills only if their serial numbers were intact. Moreover, as it turned out, the bills in the locker had the serial numbers in the place, and these were considered as legal. The gambler maintained a huge amount of money. Number 5. Heads Up! Barry, the enthusiast, gambled on this unit, which had an artificial head and a full set of teeth. The head was a handcrafted wooden sculpture made by Mike Meadow. The sculpture was one of the valuable things in the locker. By consulting an investigator, Barry has to know that the head had a worth of $6,000. This was one of the best findings by Barry, as the unit he purchased was for $1,525, but the item in it was double the value of the unit. Barry, being a lover of ancient things, could not let the piece go away from his hands, so he decided to keep it. Number 4. Voodoo Stuff. This time, storage bidder Brandy Passante's luck did not work. She purchased a locker unit for $900, and the things she encountered in the locker were very exceptional and horrific. She opened the locker and found a tool trunk with roughly $100 worth of tools. Moreover, a heater worth $80 was in it. The most enjoyable part was when she found a box full of voodoo stuff used for magic. The box was full of spooky things like a deer skull, human hair, chicken bones, statues, and various items made from animal parts. At last, the locker turned out to be of no use for Brandy. Number 3. Treasure. This Dan and Laura invested a sum of $1,000 in a storage locker, or we could even term it as a pirate treasure. Later on, they discovered it was the famous Spanish gold. This treasure belonged from between the 16th and 19th century, and that makes it quite worthy and unique. This unit containing the pirate treasure was sold in an auction from Contra Costa in Costa. The 200-year-old pirate treasure was worth $500,000, and it made the couple the most fortunate one there, and this remains unbelievable. Number 2. Bondmobile. This was a custom-made Lotus Esprit submarine, which was featured in 1977 James Bond movie The Spy Who Loved Me. This item was in the storage unit in a locker on Long Island until 1989, when the locker was purchased for just $100. The owner kept it as a souvenir, and one day sold it to a unique car buyer, Elon Musk, for $700,000. Hey, hold up! Before we move on, do us a favor and click that big red subscribe button. And oh, don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you don't miss out on any of our videos. All right, let's get back to the video. Number 1. Elvis Presley Newspaper. In a 2010 episode, the most creative bidder of the show, Dave Hester, gambled $750 on a storage unit. The unit had a bundle of 25 newspapers with the news when Elvis died on the date August 19, 1977. Elvis Presley was a king, and the newspapers were in the best condition. The newspapers had a worth of $90,000. Dave did not know what gem he was about to buy. This undoubtedly was an insane finding on the show. These were some insanely weird and crazy items that were aired during the show. Some of these items from the storage lockers turned out to be nothing but crap, and the buyer was at a loss, while some lockers seemed crap, and they turned out to represent a good fortune for the buyers. Do watch the show for a vivid picture. This brings us to the end of our video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then let us know by liking the video. Stick around for more amazing content, as we will be soon seeing you in another video. Until then, take care and goodbye!